time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything.
McLean is on the field to kick this one off, and everyone in the stadium is ready for this game to get started.
Leonard takes it at the 20. Tackle made at the 31.
Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Taken down as he works the left for a nice game. From their own 37-yard line, second down. And they make the stop at the 46-yard line.
Anytime this guy carries the ball and gets a little space, we could be talking about six.
Taken down at the 49. From their own 49-yard line, it's second down. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. Scrambling around. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. They'll bring him down at the 36.
Well, this is a nice run for the first down by this quarterback.
Receiver incomplete.
He threw that ball so hard, I don't think anybody wanted to catch it. That
makes it second. From the 36-yard line, it's second down. Let's go, D. He scrambled. He keeps it and maybe gets 3 yards.
We've watched this guy play, and over the course of his college career, he's made some spectacular tackles. Nice play.
Complete to the halfback over the middle. He's taken down around the 30-yard line.
Excellent job here by the defense to sniff that one out before it turned into a first down.
They'll call on the field goal unit here for this long field goal attempt. Kicks up, and it's good. Kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Up the middle for a nice game. That'll bring up second and three. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. That's a game of seven. That makes it first and ten. Makes the first down catch. Tackle made at about the 45.
Well, that's the beauty of running play action against zone coverage. In man, the defender has his eyes on the guy's covering. But in zone, the defender's looking right at the quarterback. That's why that play action worked so well for a first down. They weren't sure if it was a run or a pass.
From the 45-yard line,
First down. He's at the 30. He makes the catch and has a first down. So a nice little pitch and catch there, and that'll give the offense a first down.
That was a very good-looking pass play to get more than enough yards to move the chains.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line. Gets to about the 24-yard line. Got him in the screen play. Brought down at the 20-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. They hand it off again. Tackle outside after a nice pickup.
With third down and medium, you'd think the defense would have a chance here to get really aggressive and to be able to stop the offense. I don't know, maybe they were anticipating a pass there, but they've got to do a better job of defending the run, especially on third down.
Tackle around the 1 yard line. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. A great tackle at the 7.
Boy, Brad, that was a big hit on the quarterback. I'm going to be interested to see how he responds from this hit and whether or not he comes after his offensive lineman and challenges them to start playing a little bit better.
Tenth play of the drive. Here's the screen to the wideout. He's tackled right around the 2-yard line. Big third and goal. Can the defense stop him? Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. Pitches back, and it pays off. Touchdown. The extra point. An 11-play, 74-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
The score now, 7-3. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Gets out to about the 28-yard line.
That'll make it second and 7.
An exciting first quarter comes to an end. 7-3. Welcome back. Tight game here in the second quarter as we begin play. Nice run to the left there. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. He's going to try and scramble. Runs with it, and he's got room. Slides down to the ground. Tackled after decent pickup. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He's scrambling, decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. He's at the 30, slides down. Big yardage there on the quarterback run.
He dropped back to throw the ball and saw that no one was open. He just took off.
First and 10 following that big run. The 22-yard line. Just nowhere for the ball carrier to go as the linebacker met him in the backfield.
Boy, what great play recognition by this linebacker. He saw the run was coming, and he just shot through the gap and made a great tackle.
He's on the run. The 10. And he's tackled at the 5-yard line. So they go on the ground and pick up another first down.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep them out of the end zone.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. And they make the stop around the 3-yard line. They're at the 3. Second down. Got to be careful of a pass play with this defense. And he's taken down just outside the goal line. Here's play number 10 on the drive. They'll bring him down at the 1-yard line. It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. Touchdown!
There are some guys, when they get near the goal line, they just have a knack for getting the ball into the end zone. That's what we saw right there.
So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a 3-point lead with this extra point. And he hits the PAT. So an 11-play, 75-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
And Brad, right now the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big running room.
So the score now, 10-7. They line up to kick this one away. Washington from the 1. And he's taken down at the 27.
Well, this is a very competitive game. Just when you think one team has gained the advantage or the momentum, the other team comes fighting back, and it's going back and forth. This is almost like a basketball game.
With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Quick throw. He's taken down at the 36-yard line. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, this is a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice game.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. He's hit and taken down.
That makes it first and 10.
Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts.
This quarterback needs to be careful not to use his arm strength to try to force things, because that's when mistakes happen.
From their own 47-yard line, second down. He tries to buy some time. Tackle made at about the 39-yard line. First down. Caught out in the open. Brought down at the 24-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. Blackburn only picks up about a yard there on the draw play.
Yeah, there's not much room there for the ball carrier. The safety did a nice job of stepping up from the secondary, made a good stop before he could get many yards.
Now he's going to run and watch out. Dives, and he's down. He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what, in today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
That brings up second and goal.
By the defense. That's exactly what you want to do on every single pass play, but it doesn't always happen.
This is the 10th play of this drive. Pressure coming. This isn't much more than an extra point. This would tie it. Kick is up, and it's through the uprights.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
They're probably just going to squib this kick. I don't think they want to see the return man create lightning before halftime.
Nice kick, plenty of distance, and it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now.
Herbie went to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury. We still don't know the severity, but the bad news is he hasn't reappeared.
Fumble! They fall on it. He's gobbled up in the backfield.
We've played a half of football and a 10-10 tie in this game.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here completely locked in on that first half. There is nothing, and I mean nothing, that is more important than turnovers. Now, so far, neither defense has been able to force one in this game, but you never know when that opportunity is going to come up.
No, and people look at turnovers and they assume that it's luck a lot of times, but a lot of times it's preparation. It's being able to know that when certain teams line up, like South Carolina back in 2002, in a certain formation where it's Tucson open stud, and they got three receivers to my side, and I know it's a rollout pass. As a defensive end, I widened my stance a little bit, came upfield, hit the quarterback as he was throwing it. Next thing you know, the ref signals his hands up in the air and you get 6 points for it. So you can definitely be prepared, and that's how you force those turnovers.
I can only hope that Nessler and Herb Street will bring the same type of intensity to their call of the second half that David and I have brought to the halftime show. Of course, they always do. That's it for us here in the studio. Time to get you back out to the guys for the second half.
All right, guys, welcome back. Second half just about set to start, and we're dead even.
And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping.
feeds it to the back. He tackles him for a loss. Second down and 11. Ball on the 24. Off to the right and is brought down in the backfield.
Well, the question now is, how will they respond after losing a couple on that run?
Slings it. Picked off by the senior. Tackled at the 40. Good job to pick that ball off.
He did a great job at getting in that passing lane and coming away with the ball.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 40. Gets out to around the 32. That'll bring up second and three. Here's the tight end. Dropped. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. The 37. He's out of bounds around the 37-yard line. Now's when you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. Nice run up the middle.
That'll make it second and four.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Give to the tailback.
When you're running the ball for big chunks of yards like that, you've got something working.
That makes it first and 10.
He's at the 30. He's at the 20. And he's finally taken down at the 15-yard line. From the 15-yard line, first down. Looks for his running back, incomplete.
Blackburn, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Stop behind the line. It's third down, 12 to go. Ball on the 17-yard line. Screen pass, he's got his halfback. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. Trying to take the lead by a field goal. Kicks up, and the field goal is good. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. They'll bring him down at the 20-yard line.
I tell you what, you got to give these guys credit. They put up a great defensive effort in the first half. They've carried over in the second half. Doesn't look like they're going to give in.
Yeah, and this game isn't over yet. I think it's going to require them to continue to play with this kind of edge and attitude to be able to give themselves a chance to win the game, because we still have a ball game in our hands and still a whole quarter to go.
And they get nice yardage on that run. From their own 24-yard line, second down. He's tackled at the 25-yard line.
That's a good gain of 1 yard. That'll make it 35.
They'll spread the field with five wide. Now he's scrambling. That's a great tackle at the 31-yard line. From their own 31-yard line, it's first down. Throws it to the outside. Nobody covering the tight end, and he's got it. He's knocked out of bounds at the 35-yard line. Now it's first and 10 after the big pass play. Hit immediately. Scrambling around, and he hits him hard at the 21. Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 21. And he tackles him hard at the 21-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. Sets up a screen, tailback's got it, and down he goes around the 17-yard line. A great game so far, and it looks like it'll be decided in the fourth. 13-10. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. He gets it up, and they tack on 3 points. Ramirez is lined up to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
4 yards have been tough to come by for both these teams.
But it's been ugly to watch. The only thing you can really say is at least it's competitive still in the fourth quarter.
So here we are early in the fourth quarter in a tie ball game and a big, big possession coming up here.
Catches it and he's looking for more. Maxwell gains 4 yards on that reception.
That makes it second and six.
From their own 29-yard line, it's second down. That's a 3-yard pickup on the option. Gains his way to the 49-yard line. From their own 49-yard line, first down. He airs it out. No, incomplete.
You know, he's been working really hard lately on his fundamentals. In fact, the other day in practice, I was really watching him work with the quarterback coach, and they've been focusing on that aspect of it. Here, it looked like he may have taken a step backwards and really just let that one go.
And he's taken down at the 47. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 41. Thomas will be the return man. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. And you know, it's basically like we're starting from zero here in a one-quarter game now. Every possession is vital. Complete. He's got room. They'll bring him down at the 41-yard line. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Less than 3 minutes in the game. He scrambled. And he's tackled right around the 46-yard line. Tries to buy some time. And now he's going to improvise. And they make the stop at about the 45.
That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. He's scrambling. So the quarterback tucked it away and picks up the first.
He didn't have to go very far, so instead of taking a chance through the air, he did it himself. That's a nice play.
Good protection, and now he's on the run. And he is drilled at the 47-yard line.
Man, it's an offensive lineman. This is the worst thing that you want to see, is your quarterback not only getting sacked, but getting hit like that. Those linemen better pick that quarterback up and start doing a better job of taking care of it.
Check, check. Navajo! Navajo!
Watch the ship!
Pressured and brought down. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 32. Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. They couldn't get the first down.
Well, here they were hoping to get a few extra yards after the catch. Give the defense credit, they held him short.
Just over a minute left.
He's taken down at the 30-yard line.
Oh, here we go, Herbie. You got to love it. Final few minutes. It's crunch time.
Love to get into the fourth quarter with the game still yet to be determined. We'll find out who's going to make a play to win this thing.
Here we are late in the fourth quarter, and this is what this game has come down to. Every possession is going to count, and this could be the one right here.
Throws a bullet. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds.
From their own 48-yard line. First down. Complete. Brought down. Nothing doing.
That makes it second and eight.
Well, a lot of frustration by that offense, but you've got to give the defense credit for coming up with a stop in this quarter in a game this close. He doesn't want a touchback here. He wants to knock this ball inside the 10. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. Late in the fourth quarter, tie football game, an important game for both these teams, and this is where you find out who your leaders are.
They'll work the left side. Knocked out of bounds at about the 23-yard line. Flag down, and I'm not sure when it was thrown. Let's find out.
Leonard with the carry. That's good for a gain of 3 yards.
It's second down, 7 to go. Ball on the 23-yard line. And I think they're going to take one last shot at the end zone here. He chucks it downfield. That close to being intercepted. Well, that's the end of regulation, and this game is still unsettled. So we're going to overtime.
And here we are. We played four quarters, and we still don't have a winner, so we go to overtime.
The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation.
And Kirk, that was a nice grab there.
You know, it may be simple, but whenever you can gain solid yardage, you're doing something right.
From the 20-yard line, second down. Taken down at the 14-yard line. Blackman picks up 6 yards with that grab.
Now, this is a good job by the wide receiver of making sure he was beyond the first down marker and then hanging on to that pass.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Leonard gains around 6 yards on the run. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. He's going to try and scramble. He lost the ball. It's recovered. Brought down at the 3-yard line. Tackle at the 3. Picked up a yard of anything on that run. From the 3-yard line. Second down.
great execution and a great way to start overtime. Now you put this thing in the hands of your defense. If they step up, you get the win.
And he tacks on the extra point. From the 25-yard line, it's first down. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. Inside the 10, tackle made
around the 5-yard line.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. And he's in the end zone. Touchdown. So they come up with the equalizer.
This offense did just what they had to do. They knew they needed 6 points, and they got it. That was just a great series.
The extra point to tie this game up. And he adds the extra point.
Well, it's going to take another round at least. You can bet the coaches are going to look to be more aggressive on both sides of the ball.
First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. He's tackled at the 25.
No gain on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. Blackburn picks up about 5 yards on that hookup.
That'll make it 35.
From the 20-yard line, it's third down. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. And down he goes at the 12.
That makes it first and 10.
Gets out to about the 9-yard line. From the 9-yard line, it's second down.
Did a nice job of anticipating the run and making the play on the ball carrier.
Quick throw in the end zone, touchdown. Call it a catch, but the booth signaled down to the referee that they'd like to take another peek at this.
Man, as I see this play again, it really looks like he made the correct call on the field.
After review, they decided that the call on the field will stand. He splits the uprights with the extra point. From the 25-yard line, first down. Deep pass to the end zone.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
quarterback in the gun with five receivers. And he hauls that one in. What a play to set him up with a first and goal. First down, and they are very close to tying this thing up. And he's taken down
right around the 8-yard line.
That brings him second and goal.
They come out in an empty backfield. It's scooped up, and it's a lineman that's got it. Third down now, and goal to go. Ball on the 14-yard line. Stopped behind the line.
That brings us fourth and goal.
This is their last chance. They need a touchdown. Goes out of bounds
at about the 11.
And this one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, the Rangers 27, the Mustangs 20. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Street, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.